Good evening. I just wanted to do a quick update on the video I posted earlier about conferences. I definitely didn't mean to imply that there were only conferences in those five locations. There are conferences all over the world every year. Just as an example, there is Calgary Linux Fest in Calgary. The Free Software and Open Source Symposium is going to be in Toronto every October. Let's see. Ontario has a Linux Fest in the autumn. Linux Symposium is held in Canada. What else? We've got a bunch in Europe. FOSDEM is held in Brussels, Belgium every February. It's already passed this year, I believe, but it should be coming up beginning of February next year. Linux Beer Wanderung is held in a different country in Europe every summer, so if you can find it, it should be a lot of fun. Linux Congress and Linux Tag are both held in Germany, one in autumn and one in the summer. Let's see, Linux Vacation is held in Belarus every summer. Linux Conferencia is held in Slovenia in September. And let's see, Asia, Australia, and Oceania. There's some conferences there. There's some other international conferences involving Debian and involving desktop support and different compilers and open source software. And there's a ton of conferences available. There's actually a Wikipedia page devoted to Linux conferences. I will link to that in the sidebar. That's all I got to say about that. Thanks for watching.